following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Youngblood Unstoppable Ace Zachary. Approaching the ring, from Preston, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett!
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The kick connects. Look at these two jockey for position.
Here we go with Wade Barrett.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Ace. Oof! Man!
A big boot!
Ooh, and he got dropped. And again, the feet fly. And there's a stiff clothesline.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Again with the clothesline.
Oh, there it is! Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? And he gets leveled. You hear how his leg connected?
He's measuring.
Nice move by Ace.
He's setting it up. Ace, what a move. Did he score the pin?
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Youngblood Unstoppable Ace Zachary.
He
gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Applying major pressure. Money on my mind, can't take it off that. They got five different iPhones, I'ma pick it up for that grill. Anytime they come around.